The Republic has discovered a hidden Separatist droid factory on Geonosis containing space routes to key Republic planets. Unable to let these routes fall into Separatist hands, they contact the 43rd Platoon of elite clone troopers to sneak inside the facility and take the space routes, preventing future Separatist attacks.